Introducing the flower park. Flower park is about 30 minutes from the station. It is on top of a mountain.
There are a lot of seasonal flowers blooming in the flower park. Flower park is divided into five areas. Main area, Japanese garden area, garden house area, garden area, kids area. You can buy a lot of seedlings. You can always see beautiful flowers. Try to find it.
You can spend a relaxing time watching the blonde wear the cap swims. At the sober sweet shop, you can enjoy not only soba and udon, but also Gunma Prefecture specialty yakunju.
Stamp rally is so fun.
Indonesia area, you can see Mount Horizis, Kyatel, and Oceanium. Philippine area, you can see banana, cocoa, and hibiscus. Mexico area, pretty pear cat, special cat can be seen. Brazil area, you can see Bogenia, Las Bogenia. You can travel around the world in one day.
Kids area has Wanpak Square, Kids Square, Sun Square. Jabba Jabba Pond is popular with children. Many children are playing in the water in the summer.Wanpak Square has roller slide, hedge maze, and kaleidoscope tunnel. Hedge maze is very difficult, but it's so much fun. You can take a break on the hill.
フラワーパークホールドアロットビデンス。ワンオブゼンイズチューリップスフェスティバル。At that event you can see beautiful flowers. Limited soft sever ice cream is available during this season. Please go and see it.
Please come and join us.